There once was a senator from Mass who went out in search of some ass. He lucked up and found it and fucked up and drowned it, and that was the end of his ass. They just investigated that accident to see how fast he's going. Come out in the paper today, he's going between 85 and 90 miles an hour. Said it'd take that much speed for the impact to blow her pantyhose off and put them in the fucking glove compartment. But anyway, my last girlfriend, I found out what women's five most favorite men are. It's the doctor, the dentist, the interior decorator, the milkman, and the banker. Doctor says, take your clothes off. Dentist says, open wide. Interior decorator says, I got it up now, how do you like it? Milkman says, you want the front or the rear? And the banker says, don't pull it out, you lose interest. And I found out what men's three most favorite women are. It's the nurse, school teacher, and the airline stewardess. Nurse says, lay back and rest, I'll take care of everything. I like that, god damn. School teacher keeps making you do it till you get it right. God damn, I like that too. And the airline stewardess says, put this over your face and breathe normally. And I really like that.